This is Rob Kenny's Xmag. He had me go through this, check the valve, do a bunch of cleaning, and just make sure it's shooting right. So here we go.